guys, this is my CVS haul for the week of December 30th through January 5th. Some pretty good deals. I did take advantage of that spend 30, get a $10 extra buck reward deal. I think that is probably the best deal this week. Plus we have free candy, and it's a little tricky because my store was not tagged on the larger bags of Hershey's gold. So I will clue you in on that. We have a printable coupon after extra bucks. It makes it completely free. So let's go ahead and check out my haul. So I got a ton of CRTs today, a lot that are makeup, facial, hair care related. I am gonna stop and hold on to those for the following week. Now, currently there is no CVS ad preview for the week of January 6th out yet, but as soon as there is one, I'm going to let you guys know. Now, if you haven't checked out my stop and watch video from today, I did go through three more inserts that we're getting on January 6th, and these are the Smart Source inserts, and there are a ton of coupons. I also have out a video on two of the Retail Me Not inserts, so we're just waiting for one more insert. So definitely check out those videos. I will link them at the end of this one so you guys can see all of the great coupons that we are getting. Definitely check your inserts because some of those inserts may be regional, but I would recommend grabbing a couple of extra newspapers. So I'm gonna go ahead and go through the deals that I did today, give you the breakdown so that you guys can grab them for yourself. All right, guys, the first deal that I'm gonna share with you is the spend 30, get a $10 extra buck reward deal. Now, I did include this scenario in my CVS video this week. So I have three other scenarios to go ahead and take a look at. So I will link those in the description box. This was such an easy deal. And don't worry if you did not get Tide coupons, check your CVS app. There is a $2 digital manufacturer coupon for the Tide liquid along with a $2 on the Tide pod. So just send those to your card. What I did was I picked up six of the Pantene products that are on sale, three for $12. I highly recommend this 3-Minute Miracle. I love it. I am not a fan of Pantene shampoo or conditioner, but I do like this 3-Minute Miracle product. So these are three for $12. So in hair care, that was a total of $24. And then the Tide detergent, the 37 to 50 ounce bottles are on sale for $5.94. That brought my total to $29.94. So coupons that I used two of the five off of three Pantene coupons in our January P&G insert. And that insert came out today, guys. So there are some good coupons. There's Pantene, there's Crest. There is a buy one, get one free Febreze. So a couple of good coupons to grab. I used two of those, so that took off $10. And then I also used that $2 digital Tide coupon. You may have gotten them in your January P&G inserts. They were a regional coupon. Again, if you did not, use that digital coupon. And then I also had a 4 off of 18 shampoo CRT. So after all of those coupons, I paid just $13.94 and I got back a $10 extra buck reward. So final price for all seven items was just $3.94, or only 56 cents per product. Really great deal. Plus the hair care does qualify towards CVS Beauty Club. All right, guys, here is the freebie deal on Hershey's Gold Candy this week. Now this is the 10 ounce bag. It was not tagged at my store to be on sale for $2.99. The bag that was tagged was the 7-ounce bag. That is a smaller bag, and it is not valid for the printable coupon. You have to get the 10-ounce bag. So I just took this to the extra care machine, scanned it, and indeed, it is on sale for $2.99. So go ahead and grab one of these. You're going to use that $2 printable coupon. I'll go ahead and link that below. I'll actually link all of these deals for my in-store video so you can go ahead and grab any coupons that you might need. That is gonna drop it down to just 99 cents, but for buying one this week, you get a dollar extra buck. Simple, easy freebie, and it does have a limit of one. And I did wanna give you guys a heads up. This week, I did not get my instant coupons printed again. If you watch some of my videos, I called customer service this past week to let them know. They did issue me two 30% off coupons. Now it's off of my total purchase. It's not valid on any sale items. So I didn't use either of them this week because
pretty much everything I got was on sale. So mine are valid through January 29th. So hopefully in the next couple of weeks with sales, I can use them and grab some savings. So I just wanted to let you guys know, if you're not getting those instant coupons, be sure to call CVS customer service. Again, this week I didn't get mine, so I'm going to call again and see if there's anything that they are giving to their customers for the inconvenience or to get an update as to what is going on. This deal I wasn't going to do, but I did get a 2 off of 7 body wash CRT. So I used it on the soft soap deal. These are 2 for $7. When you buy 2, you get a $4 extra buck reward. So I grabbed 2 of them for $7. I used that 2 off of 7 body wash CRT, making them just $5 for both and then getting back a $4 extra buck. So these were a great price of just 50 cents each. And here was another deal that I was not going to do, but if you get a 2 off of 6 mouthwash CRT, you might want to go ahead and take advantage of it. This is on the liter bottles of Crest. They're on sale for $4.99 this week. Now, we did get a $1 manufacturer coupon in our January P&G insert, and when you buy one, you get a $2 extra buck reward. So since I had a 2 off of 6, I had to do the limit for this deal, which is 2 in the same transaction. So I picked up 2 of these at $4.99 each. That brought my total to $9.98. I used 2 of the $1 off 1 coupons that are in the January P&G insert. That made it $7.98. And then I used that 2 off of 6 mouthwash CRT, dropping it down to $5.98. But I got back a total of $4 in extra bucks, a $2 extra buck toward that one, and then another $2 for a total of $4 back, making them both $1.98 or just 99 cents each for a liter bottle of mouthwash. I think that's a good deal. All right, so I love to stock up on laundry, the, you know, crystals or fabric enhancers. So Purex was on sale for $1.99, which is a pretty good price. Now, we do not have any manufacturer coupons, but we do have an Ibotta rebate. I know you can do the Ibotta rebate at least 2 times. I think it's 3 times total, where you get 75 cents cash back. Always check your rebate apps before you do your deals. Make sure that they're still available. So you'll pay $1.99 and get back 75 cents, making them just $1.24 each. All right, I was happy to do this deal because I got a 4 off of 15 cosmetic CRT. Physician's formula is spend 15, get a $10 extra buck reward. So this Physician's Formula foundation at my store is priced at $16.79 now. So I grabbed it. I used that 4 off of 15 that dropped it down to $12.79. And then I got back a $10 extra buck. So foundation, Physician's Formula, $2.79, a great deal. And this Maybelline deal I tried to do online this morning because there is a 20% off coupon code. I had a $3 off of Maybelline, and I also had a percent off, I think it was 30% off Maybelline CRT as well. So I got a whole bunch of makeup CRTs and hair care. Hopefully you guys did too. If you got any great ones, definitely comment below and let us know. So I decided to do the deal in store because basically when it comes to makeup now, aside from the foundation, which I definitely am just about ready to need very soon, I'm looking for free deals or money makers or really, really low out of pocket. So I grabbed 2 of these at $3.99 each. Maybelline is buy 2, get a $5 extra buck reward. That brought my total to $7.98. Now I used that $3 CRT. It was sent to my card because I was trying to use it online, but it never showed in my account online. Very weird, but it showed up in store at checkout. So I used that, and then I had a 30% coupon, which I really didn't want to use this week. Because I paid with extra buck rewards. So remember, when you pay with extra buck rewards, your percent off coupon gets lowered, and it only took off like 38 cents. So it was kind of, I wanted to see what is going to be on sale next week and maybe hold it for next week. But nonetheless, it came off. But these ended up both being completely free, and with that 38 cents from the 30% off coupon, a little bit of a moneymaker.
All right, guys, so thank you so much for watching. I hope this video was helpful. If you enjoy seeing haul videos and want to see more in the new year, definitely click that thumbs up and let me know. I'm hoping to do more videos for Target and Walmart as well in the new year, especially with Ibotta rebates, because we've been getting a lot of freebies at those stores. So thanks so much for watching, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.